is Spotty, and I will tell you, like, what happens when a baby penguin hatches in, what the moms and dads have to do. These are what my type of penguins look like when they just hatch. And they're pretty brown. Both are white and pink. Just a bit weird. And then when the babies hatch, the moms have to go out fishing. Soon the moms come back with all of the fish they could find, or krill or something, or small squid or like that. So they bring it back to the babies and chew it up, or crunch it, I don't know. And they feed it to the babies, and it's a big gross. They have to spit it in their mouth, to the baby's mouth. It's gross. And then the moms come back with all the fish, and they feed it to the babies, like I said already. Then the dads go off fishing, and the moms have to watch over the babies. It is a bit of a thank you so much.